Okay, so it's been a hot second since I've streamed, so we're just going to start off with some casual cataloging before we start playing anything. So I try to keep a stack of my games next to my desk for cataloging until they get cataloged, and then they go in the game room organized where they need to go. So I've held on to these games since the last time I streamed, which was like over a month ago, so... And we're going to start off. Trails of Cold Steel 4, still sealed and brand new. I still have yet to beat Trails of Cold Steel 2, so I'll beat it someday, I promise. Hold on. I want to fix this thing. Roboto? Yeah, sure, why not? And then we'll make the color of it blue for PlayStation. Boom. PS5 logo. Let's start off with the PS4 game, Trails of Cold Steel 4. Haven't played it. Currently it is sealed. I think it'll stay sealed for a while, so I'll keep it new and sealed. This is technically the Frontline Edition, which I think is either just the day one edition of the game, or the only edition of the game. It's one or the other. Okay. I'll show you guys the stack real quick if anyone's here. Big ol' stack. These are the games I've bought in the last month because I have nothing better to do with my life. God of War. I played this before, actually. The new one. And it did not capture my attention, so I returned it. And, it was like $9 in my local game store, and I decided to buy it. God of War. I have played a bit of it, so it's at 2. It could be in worse condition, but I mean, I'm just gonna give it a good. Next up, Battlefield 1. I bought this just to celebrate the release of the PlayStation 5, because Battlefield 1 is a part of the PlayStation Plus collection, and that made me lose my mind, because they just skipped over Battlefield 5, which is not a part of the PlayStation Plus collection on PS5. And I had this game physically before. I just traded it in while it was still worth a little bit of money, because I knew it would be worth like $1.99 in the future. So, yeah, I'm gonna give it a 3, because I have beaten the campaign, and I've played quite a bit of the multiplayer. I would also argue this is in good condition. But I own it digitally, too, on PlayStation Plus Collection, so I don't really need the disc. I just wanted the disc just because it's cheap in the store I bought it at. I'm like, oh, hell yeah. Minecraft. For the Wii U. I bought this just because I'm interested in potentially owning as much of the Wii U collection as I can one day. I don't think I'll ever own every single game for the Wii U, but I own quite a bit of it. So I'm going to continue to add to it by buying the... This is not the most mediocre version of Minecraft there is. That's probably either the PS3, Vita, or 360 version. But it's an interesting version, to say the least. But yeah, that's an impulse decision purchase I made a few weeks ago. I actually have played Minecraft on Wii U with my little sister, so I'm gonna give it a 2, and then this game is in definitely very good condition compared to the Battlefield 1 and God of War. I forgot I bought this. That's gonna be a recurring theme here. I bought this, like, the day it launched physically, Cadence of Hyrule, for the Switch. I told myself I'd buy this game at some point after I saw it released, because I love rhythm games. and I love Zelda. But I played Crypt of the Necrodancer because it was on sale for like $3 a few months ago, and I'm like, huh. I don't know about this. Because it's an okay game, it just wasn't worth $20 to me at the time. Then again, if you put it on a cartridge, suddenly $30 doesn't seem like that huge a deal. Because I'm an idiot. I need the Switch tag. Where is the Switch? There it is. Okay. And it is still sealed, because I'll play it at some point, and I'll definitely unseal it, but I don't think that point is going to be anywhere near today. Switch zero. I've not played it. Not played it all. I played Crypt of the Necrodancer one, but I've not played. Oh boy, don't drop. I played the second one. Sorry. Oh, another thing I forgot I purchased. Oh, it's got tape still stuck on it. Well, this was, oh boy. Saints Row the Third Remastered for PlayStation 4. I've played the shit out of Saints Row the Third on PC when it first came out. Saints Row the Third came out right around the time I got my first gaming computer, and for some reason, Saints Row the Third is the game I latched onto, and I liked it. Okay, next up, Slime Rancher. It's the deluxe edition. Because, well, first of all, I think that's the only edition that exists on PlayStation 4. But I bought this game simply because I remember YouTubers playing the shit out of this like a couple years ago on PC, and I thought it was just a PC exclusive, but I guess semi-recently they decided, hey, let's release the game on PS on console, guys. And I actually played it for like 4 or 5 hours the other night on PS4. And I got addicted to it for a half second. Like, it was very fun. I could see why people were mildly obsessed with it. I may revisit it, but I played it for like 4 or 5 hours. I'm like, oh, okay, I get it. I get why. Drop everything today. I'm just gonna drop everything. Watch Dogs Legion. My biggest regret that I've got in this pile is Watch Dogs Legion. It's been at least one day without streams. I do enjoy. I like your little icon. You got a cute little dinosaur icon. GlitchCon. GlitchCon. A moment when you're just trying to balance your audio. Watch Dogs Legion. It was so cute. Oh god, why is my text chat black? Probably because of Mario Party the last time I streamed. Hold on, let me pull up Streamlabs and change my text font. widget, chat box. Yeah, Wii U did have Minecraft. I think it was digital only for a hot second, and then they actually, re-released it physically. But yeah, all the games you see on screen are the ones I've just added. We're on to Watch Dogs Legion, which this game is the biggest regret out of all of my pile, all of my pile right here that I've bought so far in the last month, because this game, I bought it for full price, and it went on sale for like $30. So this was an impulse buy that I 1000% regret. And the sad part is I know that's what happens with Ubisoft games. They release in the fall, like always, and then 3 weeks later they'll go on sale. I don't know what I was thinking. I just wanted another game for my PlayStation 5, which this is the PS4 version, but it comes with a digital copy of the PS5 version if you put it in a PS5, which is why I bought it. Stupid Sam. I bought Ring Fit Adventure. I bought Ring Fit Adventure and I wanted to get fit. I haven't played it yet. I'll get fit someday, I promise. No, it doesn't count. I do. It's sitting over there by the TV, and I'm not gonna get it today because I'll play it when I'm ready. I opened it up, installed it on my Switch, and I haven't played it yet. Pikmin 3 Deluxe. I love this fucking game. It is such a good game. I've not beaten it yet on Switch, but I've gotten like 5 or 6 days in. What were the numbers in the middle? Oh, okay. So this is my self-curated scale for a game's completion. If it's a 0, I have not played it at all. If it's a 1, I've played it once, and I've not played it more than once. I played it for like a hot second, and then I stopped and moved on. If it's a 2, I've played it more than once, but I haven't beaten it yet. And then a 3 means I have beaten it. It's my own self-curated scale of completion that I recognize and I use. I'm a demon. I got demon souls. Ow. I want to play more Demon Souls at some point, but I'm sucking at it, and I need to stop sucking at it. I've only played that one for a hot second. Ooh. This is where a majority of my free time has went in the last, like, 2 weeks. It's Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory. Oh, it's such a bad game, but I love it. Finish it. So if I just beat the story of a game, I'll give it a 3. If I get a platinum trophy on it, I'll give it a 3. I'll give it a 3. It's not a matter of whether I platinumed it or 1000% completed it or not, you know. If I want to look at trophy completion on anything, I'll look at my trophy list instead. The The Survivalists, made by the same people that made The Escapists, and that's the sole reason why I bought this. It was on Black Friday sale on Best Buy, and I'm like, fuck yeah, I'll buy that for $13 or whatever. I probably won't play it for a hot second, but I own it, in case I do. But they're so charming, Team 17. They make such charming games. Rock of Ages 3. I've not played it, but I love Rock of Ages 1. And once again, it was on Black Friday sale at Best Buy, and I'm like, oh yeah. Gave me that shiz right now. Make and break. Jump Force. Black Friday sale at Best Buy as well. I bought this simply because, the only reason why I bought this is because I have a collection of nothing but Yu-Gi-Oh! Games on my wall, and Yugi slash the Pharaoh is in this game. And I had to buy it strictly for that reason. It was also super cheap on Black Friday sale. I probably won't play it. Because I'm a psychopath. And I buy stuff just to own them. Sackboy. The new adventure. I actually just played this for like an hour or two last night, and for the first time. It's okay. It certainly is Little Big Planet in a 3D formula. Okay, and the last game that we're cataloging today is the game we're playing, Spider-Man Homecoming. A Homecoming. Spider-Man Miles Morales. I'm gonna drink this Red Bull I have next to me in a second here. Okay, so. I'm going to give it a 2 because I have a feeling I'll be playing more than one of it in a hot second. More than just one in a hot second. Very good, like new. It is the Ultimate Edition. So, the reason why I'm just now playing this game right now, as opposed to like my launch day with my PlayStation 5, is I specifically waited until after I beated Spider-Man 1 Remastered on PS5, which I did, and I got the Platinum Trophy for it about 3 days ago. So, I'm going to switch over. Where the heck? There we go. That. Okay. Ah. Okay. We're mean in business now. And once again, just to show. I can never remember where my trophy shit is on the PS5 yet. There it is. I am excited to play Age of Calamity. I got Age of Calamity, but it's still not coming in the mail, so I have to wait for Age of Calamity. Xenoblade's also very fun. I put like 30 or 40 hours into that. I still haven't beaten it, but I've put quite a bit of time into it. PS5, if I had to put like a rating on it or like a main comment, it doesn't feel as snappy as a PS4, if that makes sense. Like, the menu feels a tiny bit sluggish, like, in terms of moving around and stuff. It feels sluggish, but at the same time, it's not... So, a PS4, it's weird to describe, but you know how when you are navigating the menu and, like, the response time is, like, when you're moving in between icons on PS4? Like this, or this, or this? Like, on PS4, it felt 1 millisecond response time, snappy. The PS5 UI, it feels like there's some lag, like 2 milliseconds worth of lag. It's hard to describe unless you're doing it yourself, but it doesn't feel as snappy sometimes as a PS4. It's the best way I could describe it, so it's a little off-putting because of that. But the load times are minimal, so the load times are amazingly fast. Like, for instance, I'm gonna load up Spider-Man right now. Usually it would take like 30 seconds to get to this point on PS4. But, the menu is kind of like my only main issue with the PlayStation 5. The games play great. And the controller, the haptic feedback with the triggers and everything, it's very cool. And I 100% did Spider-Man on PS5 with this controller, and I love it. Some games take advantage of it, some don't. Like little Sackboy's Big Adventure doesn't really take advantage of it. Would I like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? For the sake of the stream, sure, why not? Yes, we'll enable sometimes. About a year ago,
my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents. And loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though. When my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out.
Do you think they'll take advantage of the controller only on PlayStation? It's like, I hope so.
A spider bit me. And I started to
because otherwise, what's the
change.
Point?
I didn't want to worry my mom.
If they don't take advantage of it, this is just going to be a system with faster load times.
We're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
That was cute. I like that. I hope they do, Jar. I hope they do take advantage of it. Otherwise, it's pointless. Don't mind my slurping. I'm sorry. Spectacular, friendly neighborhood. I'll just do standard. Listening mode, headphones, invert left, right, up, down, previously on. Subtitles on, yes, beautiful. Mono audio, accessibility, what is that? QTE autocomplete. Adaptive triggers on. Okay, I just wanted to see what the settings were. Let's get this going. Yeah, the first Spider-Man game had autocomplete too. Some people don't have good response time, you know? They're taking those people into consideration. It's a handicap.
Be advised, unscheduled service disruptions are affecting the hollow line.
stuck at Campaign HQ. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text a list. Sure thing, Ma. Thank you! Look at Miles being a good guy. He's got those beats. Gracias, chico. De nada.
That is so cool.
Whoa. Is Rio Morales his father?
Hey, thanks. No problem.
This particular Miles Morales' father is dead. He's a dead guy.
Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know? Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
He's proud of his fact that he's now a second Spider-Man. Convoy's leaving early. Let's check a leg. Look how cool he is! I love his sweater thing. I love his jacket. Oh, here we go. Okay, hold on. Before we do anything, hold on. Visual. I'm sorry, guys. I'm more of a 60 frames per second kind of guy. Yeah, look at that shit. Woo!
Eyesore, it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope.
I mean, okay. I think it is, but soon. I don't think that's a bad thing.
You should let Mom know.
You know?
Miles,
I love
Dad,
it.
Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom.
The amount of swagger that Miles has is great.
But, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison club.
I clearly have the same amount of swagger. Oh, Tapugi, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing, Tapugi? There you go. There we go, Tapugi. There we go.
See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stressed.
I like the bot. I like the name, Tapugi. Look at the buildings! They look all shiny, even though it's not really new, but they're shiny. Man, I feel restricted as all hell because I just got done with Spider-Man Remastered and I had all my upgraded shit, so I feel a little naked right now.
Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool!
Be cool! Leaving the mission area. Am I? Oh my god, I was distracted by the shiny buildings. I'm coming, Pete! I mean, Spider-Man! Oh, we're using made-up names now. Oh, well, I'm Spider-Man, then.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
What? Ah!
How are you... drinking.
How are you?
Be very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payloads.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be.
Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Ooh.
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got
maybe it's Rhino. Probably Rhino.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
Oh, boy.
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2.
I don't think that's secure. Oh.
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2, going down. Helix 2 is going down.
This shit wouldn't fly in real life New York. Let me tell you. Are you okay?
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Who's there? Knock, knock, who's there?
Before that happens...
Is that Rhino?
Hello.
It's Rhino! Imagine drinking a coffee in a freaking helicopter fall. Yeah. I'd be scarred from drinking coffee ever again. Oh, great. Some prisoners just spill out. Okay, here we go. Let's see how much... I don't need your stinking tutorials, sir. That was smooth as silk.
Nearly almost contained.
Oh boy. Oh, he's got a gun!
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
He's got a gun again! It's very confusing, I'm sure, that they're calling each other Spider-Man like they are. I guess I never really thought about how else they would do it, really.
Never see the big guy up close like this! Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, alright!
Oh, guns. There's so many guns. Oh, boy. Okay.
He's in the air. Get up.
I am in the air. Thank you.
I got the keys. Let's move. Hurry up. Gotta get out of here. Don't be back, Miles. I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holy spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Freaking Gen Zers just standing around filming stuff. It's kind of a millennial problem too, don't get me wrong, but definitely a Gen Z problem as well. Oh. Oh, yeah, cool. Whoa! If it hits me, it hits me!
One for minimizing destruction! Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy!
Worst thing. What's happening? Oh, God! Shit can be thrown at me while I'm web swinging. That was not a thing in the first game.
Oh, crap, crap, the winter bad! Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man!
Don't think like that! We're going to stop him, as long as we work together! Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
We're working on it.
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, right. Oh shit. Rhino is fast. For a big guy, he is super fast. Almost too fast. I'm on him. Oh, scare him. This is like Crash Bandicoot. Crash Bandicoot. Uh-oh. Whee! Oh shit!
My fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice!
Power over life and death!
Crash Bandicoot, but death! There's a baby! Babies are dying! Imagine all the babies we're not saving, Miles! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Rhino Rodeo. Ride Rhino through the ball.
He's a menace. Soft. He's a low energy menace.
Actual JJJ.
Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Oh shit.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, running?
Sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Oh, my mom is overprotective. Just like my real life mom. Ah! Whee! Come here, Rhino, buddy boy.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Okay. That's not good enough.
Pete, are you okay?
No. How is this not considered worse than 9/11?
I'm okay. I've got him.
It might be, who knows?
Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might need a minute.
There, people have got to be dying, right? Spider-Man go wee!
I'm gonna break you!
Tip for the police! Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time! Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere!
That's the best you've got, Alexi!
No, okay, that was pretty good!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Wee! Ah! Let's throw things at people. It's the only way. Shit. Oop. Take this.
More guys up top.
Earns you the ability to perform. Oh, it's tied to the combo system now. Okay. That might be better, to be honest. As opposed to just being tied to a focus meter. I got this for you! You dropped this! I think they didn't even flinch from that. Oh! Pete can't lose. He never loses. This is a video game. How could he lose? Where is he? Where am I going? Seriously. Oh! Someone's shooting at me. Who the fuck is shooting at me? I don't see anybody. Oh, I see him. Come here. Boom. You're dead.
Spider-Man, you good?
He's not okay. He is not okay.
Wake up, man.
He is not okay.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
What?
This one will do.
Am I just fighting Rhino now? He's got the thunder hands. He's Luigi. What? Venom punch. What is happening? Venom punch causes Venom stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom punch costs Venom power to perform. Build Venom power by attacking or dodging attacks. Okay.
You survive. While your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crushing his flesh. Very unexpected.
I don't know. Jari, I think he missed a venom. I missed. Oh, here we go again. Okay.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
Oh boy.
Chasing you through the city kind of felt like the world. What's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No. I hate chase of food.
There we go.
Hey, man. Is the raft really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
You sure you just don't want to, you know, go back?
You alive?
Kinda. Oh man, now his new suit is all damaged. Roxanne.
Guys? Wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxanne Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
You reek of villainry, man. You seem like a good guy right now, but you just reek of I'm a villain. Because you got armored soldiers that are red, and I feel like I have to fight them later.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
That'll explain a lot.
MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
Oh, you're ready, Miles.
Big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
A Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
The oath?
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
As of right now?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brother. Don't know if I'm throwing this on the game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Nice. Got some health increase, got some melee damage increase. Nice. 5% swing speed. That's a thing now? Okay, so I got a skill tree. Nice.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell him you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something.
Okay, so he's got a best friend that he tells everything to, like you'd expect.
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there. We ran over Damas. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to do the sound, but just know that.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Ooh, it's a new suit. Heck yeah.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and
Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here when you have unlocked more suits or if you want to switch out your currency.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Oh! I get the suit already? I would not mind a naked Miles Morales suit. He seems like my type. I immediately get to the Into the Spider-Verse suit. Okay, listen. I know I just got the normal suit that he's supposed to wear. But I'm gonna equip this really quick because this is the suit, I think.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
A gift from Pete.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DaniCast, new favorite podcast.
DaniCast. Whee! Whee! This is so fun and relaxing, this game.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Okay.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Enemies with melee weapons block most attacks, but are vulnerable to air launch attacks, webs, and throwables.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
Oh, I love the swing kick. One of my favorite moves from the first one. Boom!
This
boom!
Is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Combat subroutine.
Boom!
Another key spider skill, disarming.
Holding triangle to pull people's guns out, I think. Or guns out of their hands. Yeah!
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Now, let's combine these two moves.
Yank them!
Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, sounds they make are hilarious. Close combat subroutine. Captain. Combat subroutine. Engage.
Go ahead. Try and get up.
Ah.
Surprise round. Think fast.
Boom.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some free form practice. Air combat and charge to eliminate these enemies. Okay. Range attack.
I think this is what they call bullying. it reminds me of, man, I wish I could do a Dungeons and Dragons campaign, but it's just literally myself. I am both the DM and the character. And then the comment is like, I have been informed this is what people call writing a book. Screen of death. Hi guys.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know,
I dodged that. Don't even start. Don't even start, game. I dodged that. Excuse me? Top 10 anime portrayals of all time.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Ooh.
Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I'm debating whether I want to focus on that now or if I want to just focus on the main story. I mean, maybe a little of both, you know? I guess main story right now seems satisfying to do.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza. Walk by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. About venom power, you know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power, trust me, it's gold.
Man, my best friend seems cool. I like him. Free fall! Free falling! Whoa!
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow.
I did unlock so many things. Real quick. Oh, never mind. Can't do it right now. Oh, can I? Do I have any skill points? I have a couple of skill points. Pressing engineer, disarming, inventing. What's this? Increasing the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking, dodging. Ooh, yes. This one I can't do yet. This one I can't do yet. I guess we'll have to do this one. Venom jump can now be viewed in the moves list. Is that all I can do? When throwing an enemy rapidly, press triangle to continuously spin them. Okay. Press X on contact when zipping to a point. Yes. I like that one. What? Traversal. Oh, I have to do some challenges for that. Got it. So I unlocked everything I could do at the moment. What is that?
Hi there. I'm Simon Krieger.
Did I? Oh, I can't access my suits during a cutscene. I'll do that after.
Standing next to is a new form reactor.
A new form reactor?
This reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form.
New form.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
I'm going to call you out on you. Because I find it to be a little bit sketchy. Not a lot, but just a little bit.
We're here for you.
Just a little.
What was that?
What? Whee! Oh, hold on. Suits. There we go. Decreased damage from ranged attacks. Uses a mod to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat sound as they appear different on Earth. Sure. Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause attached suit to mimic the aesthetic of a different Earth. Okay.
Anybody?
Did they change how the suit looks in... Oh, it's like Spider-Verse!
We were looking for something.
It's a little jarring to look at, actually.
Huh. They did a search for new forms. What were they gonna do with it?
Hi, guys.
Man, this night was just not quick.
Look at that! The way he's moving!
Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs! He's moving too fast!
Oh! This is so cool. Oh, God.
Weapons. Memory metal.
Oh, God. Better or worse, you mean, like, does it, like, put pressure on the console? Does it, like, run hotter or louder or something? That's a great question.
The stuff in the reactor?
I would imagine they just cut the frames down by... I imagine it would help the console, to be honest. Because, you know, the frame rate is less fidelity. It's the same reason why Kirby and the Rainbow Curse was able to run so well on Wii U, is because... Oh, to mimic stop motion, they just cut the frames in half, which theoretically should actually help the system. You dropped this! I love this Spider-Verse costume so freaking much. Oh my god, we're just moving. We're just moving up. You dropped this!
Actually, you take this!
He said... He basically mimicked what I just did. Ah! I know, right? These guys are just invincible.
They were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Where are we going? Probably right here.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Gotta look into this later.
Where am I going? We're here for you.
Get home.
I have to get home.
I gotta get home.
I'm getting home, Miles. Where am I going? There we go.
Pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Maybe because new form is sketch as fuck. Yep. I got some skill points. Can I do anything with it yet? Doubles the length of time enemies are venom stunned. I mean, doubling is pretty good. Hold a triangle to perform a venom yank after sending an enemy flying for. Get this. Traversal combat challenge completed. Okay. So maybe I should do at least a couple of those challenges, because if I get a couple of those challenges done, I get to unlock those skill tree points. Not skill tree points, those skill tree sections. Yep.
It's too cold to change out here.
Dad, Miles, you a skinny boy.
Fresh.
Fresh.
Looking good.
Mm-hmm. What's this?
Glad Yankees stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Heck yeah.
Middle school graduation. I haven't seen these two in a while.
Who are these two? Miles and Finn, you're gonna kick high school's you know what. It's no bueno. No chip bueno.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuelo's apartment, not ours. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela.
Man, I need to buy a new CRT. By new, I mean old, but I need to buy an alternative CRT. That just reminds me. Oh, there's still more shit. Hold on. What's this?
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
They are. People are... the thing is, that's not untrue. People are buying PS5s, and then... getting HDMI to composite adapters or S-video adapters, because those exist too, and are playing on old TVs. That is probably absolutely a thing that people are doing, because they want to buy a new TV. But they'll buy a PS5.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Que guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight.
I don't know this particular Miles Morales' mom was bilingual. She didn't really show that, I think, in the last game.
Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself.
Screens have their mask capacity, too.
Hello?
Man, I'm so glad I waited a little bit to play this game. Like, I could have played this on November 12th, but I'm playing this on, like, November 26th, and it's closer to Christmas, and it really gets you in the mood.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. No records.
Oh, no records. We can't have that.
Where's Dad's vinyl?
Where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
To Mom's room we go.
No, te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
Guess Mom. If Joe were here. No, Jar. I don't know if I talked about this on stream. But I probably did. But I did pre-order the console the second I could at my local GameStop.
What's that?
And they had it.
Must have
and I the worst part of it was I had to wait in line because I decided to show up at like 10:02, like 2 minutes after they opened, and there was a line of like 8 people ahead of me that also had PS5 pre-orders, and they all had a shit ton of crap to trade in. So I was waiting out in the cold for like 40, 45 minutes, maybe 50 minutes. It was a little annoying, but, you know, I should have showed up sooner because maybe they prioritized the people who weren't trading in shit at the front of the line if you were waiting early, you know.
Haven't looked through these since
but no problems. I see everyone else just panicking. Bro, I just want the box. I had it paid off and everything, too. I just was going to go in there, get it, and run.
Put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
And then the first thing I played was Astro's Playroom. Went home, and we just played Astro's Playroom. Which is a great use of the controller, by the way. Astro's Playroom was adorable. Astro's Playroom is a better game than Sackboy's A Big Adventure. It's just a fact. It is. And it's jarring to me that it's free software compared to Sackboy, which is a full-price AAA title.
Bleached Borax. Borax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
I know, right? I'm seeing a whole bunch of... I see a scalper group online that has like 3,500 consoles. And I saw people last night when the Black Friday sale went live for like Walmart. And they said they'd have PS5s and Xboxes back in stock. It lasted like 5 seconds.
Miles, could you get that?
5 seconds. And it was probably all scalpers and bots.
I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They suck.
Finn?
Hey.
Oh, hey.
Fixed your doorbell.
Love interest. Calling it.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. Really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
But yeah, I've had
thanks for inviting me.
I've had
Wells.
No personal problem myself, but then again, I was one of the people that pre-ordered back in September. I planned ahead.
Hi, Finn. This is Genki. My friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy.
Here's my thing, Jar. I think that you could just put like a timer or a wall when the pre-orders do open, so pre-orders can't happen within the first 30 seconds of a pre-order going live. Because if it's a bot, a bot can do it in a matter of a few seconds, as opposed to 60 seconds, which is how long it would take a normal person to add it to the cart, to check out, all that fun jazz.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Put like a safety so people can't do it within the first 3 seconds.
Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
At least that's, I'm assuming, how it happened.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
I saw a few people on Twitter claim they got one last night when
the
bots went live and all that fun jazz, but the validity of that, I'm not 100% sure. Like, I could say I got a PS5 last night myself, despite the fact that I already have one, but that's just me saying that. I don't have proof. Also, Miles, what the fuck? find the transformer. Ah.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
I mean,
really hope no one can see me up here.
I could see that. I could see that. You're right. That is basically just delaying it. Where am I going? Ah, okay. That would just delay it. Find Optimus Prime!
Look out the window.
Oh, I'm the least... I'm the least intuitively knowledgeable on Transformers. But Optimus Prime, I know who Optimus Prime is. I see what you did there, Jar. Good old classic wordplay. I found it, Mom. Okay, just Venom punch the Transformer and everything's fine.
Man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Do we have to play stealth now?
Distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments.
Precious moments.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos.
He hates right, photos.
Everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo. Great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Thank you. I absolutely plan to pick that song.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
Oh, robotics club. She's going to give me some upgrades, I have a feeling.
I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
A certain flair for social media?
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real
Sorry,
opponent.
Mom, stop doing a box
Roxxon
class with
so
Legos.
Much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
PS5 plate.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Want to have a deep conversation?
It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No. Nah.
That's your I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it voice.
No. It's I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. You know, a friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Even Miles gotta get some action. Wow, look at that Miles ass.
Miles.
What? You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles! It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
Oh, boy.
All right.
Whoa!
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Swipe left on the touchpad to access the Friendly Neighborhood
Welcome
Spider-Man app.
Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy.
That's actually kind of neato.
Davis.
Wait, what?
That way I don't have to access the map. I can just can I just do it anytime?
No.
Swipe left, or do I have to be?
I'm headed to the subway stop.
Maybe I have to not be in the story mission, because I think this is scripted right now. Because if that... Yeah, so side quests. If this is how side quests are done, that's way more intuitive than Spider-Man 1. Because Spider-Man 1, you have to open up the map and navigate it. It's weird. This would be a lot more intuitive if it was just all on a smartphone app.
What is going on?
Hey there.
Hi.
You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Oh, is this like the tower thing where it uncovers part of the map, maybe?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, fuck off, Aaron Davis.
He's on vacation. But don't worry. I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. I'm hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young monster.
Oh, okay. So I can do... Well, that's racist.
Boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
Give me a 5-star rating on the App Store. But not on Google Play Store, because we don't use Android around here. Androids are fucking idiots. Android users are fucking idiots. I'm kidding. Android users are not fucking idiots. I'm not calling out anybody.
There's a sensor.
Whee!
There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal.
Mm-hmm.
Where do these cables go?
Hello? Ah, a door. Genius.
You gotta get inside that shack.
Hello.
Hey, yourself.
Hey, yourself. That's a nice line.
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Toys.
Hey.
Pete, you're too young. I'm sorry. Miles, you're too young to look at these toys.
Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Underground caches contain tech parts that could be used to craft suits, suit mods, visor mods, and gadget upgrades.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Oh my god, that's a lot. Hi guys.
Those new holo drones.
Oh, they fight for me. That's cool. Wee! Fight for me, my friend. Fight for me. Drop this.
Knock him down.
Wee. Wee. It looks like they fight, actually. Here, let me try. Hold on. You drop this! Yeah, they're fighting. Ugh. I'm sure they'd do more good at distracting than fighting. I'm sure they're not that strong.
Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza was.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, we used to mix beats together.
Maybe now you can see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Let's see.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Ooh, a stealth mission. I like this.
Gotta split those guys up.
This stuff takes time, man.
What was that noise?
Perch takedown. Boing. Kick in the stomach. Oh, boy.
You're done.
Whee!
Look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech.
Visor tech? Your visor mod gives you the ability to...
Nice. Now I can track them.
That is something I wish the first game had. Lovely. Anyone else? No? Okay. Okay. So let's get this go.
Hurry up before the cops get here.
We're gonna kill this man. By kill, I mean stun, and he won't be able to talk. Yeah.
You think this whole plan will work?
If it doesn't,
you're mine, you son of a gun.
It looks so
Enjoy your nap.
Knocked out.
I know. These guys said they knew what they were doing. You're gonna snitch?
Am I not really near a per- Oh, he turned around. How dare he? I need you to turn back around, buddy. Turn back around. I need you to turn back around, son. Yes!
Watch out for spiders, man.
Whee!
Didn't even see me.
Kelsey, you good? Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
Uh-oh.
I'll take a look.
I think I got him. Be on the lookout for spider.
Who is that? He's moving too fast.
Son of a gun.
I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept Newport. Am I close?
I think I got them all. Boom. That wasn't as clean cut as I wanted it to be, but it was still pretty good.
Controls are probably in the office.
In the office? Is Steve Carell in here?
Unc said that's their leader. Oh, man. They read the controls.
They did.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand.
Oh, great. I can imagine this being super fun already.
I can use that turntable. It's been the turntable? Trains with webs should work.
I'm sorry, what do you want me to do?
I need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel. That works.
Sweet.
Almost there.
Okay, and we're going that away. We are gonna. Chug-a-choo, motherfucker!
That's good. Now for the others.
Now for the what? Oh, there's more than one.
Newform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Newform from reaching the city, or what? Gotta move another train, just like the first.
I'm working on it. Oh shit. Okay, I meant to do that. There we go.
That's right.
Oh boy. Probably want to go this way.
Okay, one more.
Or can I just drop this one? Is that possible? Yes.
No. Need to get to stay down.
Whoops. Do it again.
It worked.
There
we
go.
We got trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
Power. Oh, please. Layton's got nothing on this shit. Professor Layton wishes he was this hard. Yeah. Cool.
They busted the controls here too, but not the generator.
Just punched random generators. Clearly the safe. Trains.
Probably. My webs are conductive.
Goes the chug-a-choo.
Hey,
I want to go with the chug-a-choo.
Panels just lit up.
Aww.
Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much, but
for me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Okay, I love the suit and all. I love it. But let's hold on. Let's, I just want to... Might as well see for a second how the actual suit is supposed to work. The normal suit. I'm more of a burrito guy, Jar.
Hey, Miles.
I hope it's a burrito.
In Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manic?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
Mark of a true Spider-Man.
Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call and a cross-Atlantic flight.
Didn't think about it.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Underground cache.
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number
oh,
one.
Oh, actually, hold on. I just noticed, because I'm still running around like Spider-Verse Spider-Man. It's because I got the suit mod on still. Let me deactivate that.
I see you right now.
There we go.
Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle.
Oh, don't get me started, Jar. It'd be, right? It's a little inappropriate to have a burrito on Thanksgiving. Don't get me wrong, but I'm willing to take that risk. I'm willing to eat a burrito. I'll worry about the underground caches in a second, once I get some more story done. I love this music. This game's got good music. Whee! I love how everything is so snowy. I just love the aesthetic of this game. So pleasant to look at.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk. I've never heard that said.
Okay, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Say what?
For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
I'm coming, Unk. I'm coming, Unk. Whee! Unky boy! Oh, shit. That's a food I'm not familiar with. What's a Durum? Oh! Oh, shit! Fuck. Oh god, there's a time limit.
Bring him down here, now! You're down. Bring him down.
He dropped this!
There's more on the upper tracks.
Ooh, kebab green.
I'll get him.
That sounds pleasant. I don't know if that's a typical dish from where I'm from. I'll ask the restaurants around. Is it considered a Mexican thing? A Durum, is that considered a Mexican food? Wait, where am I going? What's happening? Oh, I see. It's Turkish. Mmm. I probably don't have that around me then, probably. I'll look into it. Oh, boy. Ow! Nope. Obviously not that common if I haven't heard of it, but that being said, I don't really try too hard to look at ethnic foods too often. But what you're describing sounds pleasant. Literally us Americans, we're just like, hey, you like pizza? Oh my god, so many bombs.
You can't beat all of us. Not alone.
Come on, go!
One more.
You can't take out all of us.
Fuck off! Die!
You'll never stop the underground! The last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train.
I didn't mean to.
You attacked the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Wait, keep on him.
Ha! Almost just punched the police. Ow! Good.
You did it, kid. The trains are back. Underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
That's cute.
Underground did a number on my suit. Could do a patch job.
Oh god, my suit is damaged as shit. Craft new mods. Mod that suit. Craft the suit mod. Attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more damage for 5 seconds, which I can't afford yet. Generates a small amount of health per hit on venom stun enemies. Okay.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could've sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd probably freak out.
So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Thanks, Unc. Miles, I think, like 18, 19, 20, somewhere around there. Pete is 22, 23.
City definitely needs a
I think Miles is out of high school range. Oh boy, my internet's dropping for some reason. Sorry about the internet drops. It's being finicky.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you.
That's why I always record every stream now, so that way it's not gonna be finicky on YouTube.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them.
Yeah, no, this one's strictly on me, so I apologize.
I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't.
Not much I can really do about it, really. Just my internet's been... I'm sure there's a lot of people at home right now in my area. Self-isolating during the holiday, like me.
That's for you. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Crime in progress. There's a crime. Let's stop the crime. Yeah? Hello, criminals. I'm here to stop your crime.
But I should check it out anyway.
Oh, I took that.
Be more subtle next time. Or, you know, just don't do crimes.
Sweet. So they're just called activity tokens. They're not crime tokens. Like they were in the first game. Which worked fine in the first game, but... Yeah, no extra rewards for me. I didn't see the stealth takedown thing immediately. I'll pay attention to that next time. Finn, I'm sorry.
I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Oh, look at the side quest menu. It's so intuitive.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
I'll worry about side quests in a hot second once we get some more story out of the way. Whee! Spider pig, spider pig, does whatever a spider pig does.
I spy some escaped convicts.
Hello!
And hostages. Gotta save them.
Hello! Hello! Damn it, really? What the fuck?
You gotta do something, Spider-Punk.
Come on, come on, come on. People really know where things are by the streets. Who knows?
Hope there aren't many more escaped convicts on the streets.
Okay, no bonus objectives for me again. Jesus. I have a feeling that the bonus objectives, if it's like Spider-Man 1, it's really just for experience and the activity tokens are irrelevant. So it shouldn't be a huge deal if I don't get any bonus objectives, but and more XP is nice. Don't get the cool points, but I'm not cool, so I think that kind of matches. Oh, another crime! I gotta stop the crime. There's crime in this city, and I'm Batman. I mean Spider-Man. There we go. I got all the bonus objectives immediately. Get fricked, whoever you are. Did I do it? Oh no, there's still a guy over here. I'm here to stop your crime, sir! I punched him once and he died.
I can see the headlines. Spider-Man, present protector.
Yes, I'm the hottest person in the room, Jar. Absolutely. Whee!
Something less corny.
Most important thing is you're okay.
I'm going up. I'm coming, Finn.
Hey, molasses. Up
molasses.
Here. Fire escape shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
Why does everyone have a gun? What a romantic place to be.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speaking of devil, Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central.
Goober Central.
Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
Ha! That means I'm short.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Press triangle to view time capsule.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn.
Oh my god, there's more time capsules.
Time capsules we hid, but
why did we hide so freaking many? What the fuck is wrong with us? Why did we hide so many? Oh boy.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, is this the place in the demo? During the conference? I think so.
Come on! We're gonna be late!
Maybe?
Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
It's gonna be fine, says Genki.
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city.
awesome music.
Yep, this is the same thing the tech demo was in. So, some shit's about to go down. Hello.
Honey.
Gloria. Hey.
Maybe save some miles?
Okay, that's good.
This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of.
Oh, do we still work at the shelter?
For you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Uh-oh.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki. He's helping me with my spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
I got the coolest unk in the world.
Figured it out.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Home of the best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built the
plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city.
Oh, God.
But they won't tell us the rest.
That's not gonna end well.
This message is from Roxxon.
I'd be scared, too, especially with all those guns. You think?
Nowhere to run.
Weapons up.
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on. Stay back. I need it.
Hello.
I got you.
Let's go.
Hello, big boy. Take that, you sick son of a gun. Did that hit him? Great. Oh, God. What was that? What just happened? Oh, God. Oh boy. Your friend dropped this!
I stopped you at the subway. I'll do it again.
Oh, come on, Genki. See a jar. Thanks for stopping by. Oh God, have a good day.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics. Hopefully I can.
Good idea. Hey, Genki. Thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
I threw a bag of sand in your face. What now?
We're gonna stop you and your glow stick gun.
I thought I saw a guy over here. I'm a wall runner.
Well, that explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Oh boy, this is not gonna end well. This is happening on our bridge. Bad things are gonna happen.
It's like the plaza was just a warm-up. Or a distraction.
Go, go, go! Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, alright?
Let's not shoot each other. Oh, hi.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Get rid of him. And grab as much as you can carry.
That's mine.
What are you doing?
What? Bad girl. She's a bad girl.
Keep him busy.
Oh boy. Oh boy, there's an explosion underneath. Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. Drop that! That's gonna be my joke. You drop this. okay. That's not good. Well, there goes that water truck. Whee! Wait, what am I doing? The bus! I threw my holographic companions on him. On the bus. Everything's going to shit. Idea time! Jump, run, okay. Always gotta be a scraggler. Keep your bridge together.
Thank you. I did this. My powers. I made it explode.
Oh, boy.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're watching!
I'm recording this!
I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
Where'd he go? What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Help him.
He's a camo. He could turn invisible.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
As okay as I can be.
destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Felicia de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
Coco makes me sick.
When I got powers, I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
We're just gonna accept the fact that he can turn invisible now.
Found my position, let's hit the bro. Came along, now my people here with me, I'm in my zone. Ooh, been around the block a time or two, I tell you where to go, I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes, keep it moving, that's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me, now the city on my back, I wear it proudly. I took the message and sent it, felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time.
Can't drink upside down yet. You'll get there. All the good apps are one word.
Miles! Finally got through.
Hey Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. Figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Learning some Karian.
There's 7 different words for bathroom.
Anyway, so we're about 2 hours in. I might come back and stream later today. I'm not 100% sure, but that'll do for this particular stream. Thank you for anyone that joined me today, and I'll go ahead and see you guys next time.